Hey guys, we're back. Here it is. Here is the iCar Pro OBD2 reader. As you can see, it's very small. Fits in the palm of your hands. It's a very small item. Plugs right into your OBD2 reader, and you really don't even know it's there once it's plugged in. And the reason why I got this reader was for that reason. For my Ford F-150 that keeps throwing the check engine lights, going into lit mode, I would just leave this plugged in, have it connected to my phone, and if I was driving and it threw a code, I could just get on the phone, reset the code really quick, get the car running back to normal so I can make it home. Guys, let's go ahead and plug this in to the OBD2 reader so we can see how it works and how it fits. All right, guys, hope it's not too dark. All right, guys, so my Beamer, sorry about that. Here's my OBD2 reader. It fits right in there. And if you really wanted to, you could leave it in this car. I'd probably remove the cover because my big ass feet kick it, break it. But you could actually leave that plug in your car and drive with it on to do all your diagnosis without it interfering with your knees or anything in the car. So guys, let's go ahead and get it fired up. We will look at the phone and see how everything looks. All right, guys, just showing you the phone really quick. Gonna start the car so it can start reading the computer. Requires you to download an app onto your phone. Now, the page says it works with both your iPhone and your Android phone, but I honestly couldn't get it to hook up to my Apple phone. It only worked on an Android system, so keep that in mind. So we got it already plugged in. It's already connected. Sometimes you have to, because going from car to car, you got to click the little connection status, then hit cancel. Sorry that you can't see it very well. We might get out of the car. It is Bluetooth, so we don't necessarily have to sit in the car. So right now it's showing the air intake temp, the engine temp, the RPMs. All the not available stuff is just what isn't available for the OBD2 reader to read. And then you can come here. The next button is trouble codes. Right now it says one confirmed and one pending. We'll go ahead, open that up, see what it is. So one of it is system too lean, and the thermostat is below regulating temperature. Been having this issue for a while. I'll just go right, let's try it again. Reset. Okay, well, it won't let me reset because on the BMW, you have to have your car off, not running, and I'm not going to go turn it off. And then it does diagnostic, it has a diagnostics. Shows you the sensors, so it goes through and shows you air mass, throttle, O2 voltage, battery voltage, engine horsepower, torque, and GPS speed. I don't think is actually on this reader, but if you get one of the readers, it will show you. Not sure how it works because I don't have it. And then there's extras, so you can electronic unit, an adapter, connectivity, vehicle, upgrade. So this is where one of the issues that I have with this reader is, in order for you to read everything and actually make the item work, you have to pay a subscription. So $5 a month, $20 a year, in order to make the app work with the reader. Now, I did the $20 upgrade because I needed it to work, so I had no choice. $20 plus the $30 puts it at $50. You could have bought a cabled one, but it is what it is. So, this OBD2 reader, so far, let me switch the camera. So far, this OBD2 reader worked in my 2010 Ford F-150. 2011 BMW 335, worked in my 2003 BMW Z4. It's worked in my 2004 Ford Explorer. The only problem is it will not hook up to the Apple iPhone. So the iPhone, for some reason, it won't connect. I'm not sure why it won't connect, but it just doesn't want to. I've tried, but I have an Android phone as well, so it connected to my Android phone right away with no issues. Keep that in mind. Not sure if it was the reader. Could be my phone. I have an iPhone 12. It's brand new. No, actually, iPhone 11, which is pretty new, so I'm not sure if it's that or if it's, like I said, the OBD2 reader. But hey guys, links to the item is in the description below. If you want to get one, go visit their site, pick up a reader. It's pretty convenient. And as always guys, I appreciate you watching. Y'all have a good day, and I'll see you on the next video.